me to do a video inside starting the truck on a cold start. And it's not extremely cold. It was down to freezing last night. Right now it's, I don't know, I think like 35, 36 degrees, so it's not too cold. But she hasn't been started in just a little over a week. At any rate, I already checked the oil. I checked the lug nuts and all the stuff, inspected for cracks and all that good stuff. And any problems with the truck, so we won't go any further with that. What I always do is I always pump the pedal a few times. And what that does is it lets me know that nothing's holding up on the rack there. So anyway, make sure it's in neutral, which I always leave it there. Rebuilt, that's pretty easy to start now, even on cold days. Thank you.
coming.